Alright guys, so what's going on guys? Made to grow. We're gonna do it one more time. I just tried shooting this video and my brother said I didn't make any sense whatsoever. So we're gonna try one more time and hopefully this video makes sense for you guys. So here's the deal, right? You guys know people on YouTube, they'll be posting videos, you know, getting subs, getting likes, you guys are liking their content, and next thing you know, they just stop posting videos. 1 week rolls by, 2 weeks roll by, 3 weeks roll by, 6 months roll by, and you're like, what happened to this dude? Did he die? It's like, damn. So, you're kind of left with this, like, what happened, right? Then you unsub his channel, and you just don't care about the guy no more. Then you post a video, and you're like, whoa, when did this guy come back, right? So they kind of just jip you guys, you know what I'm saying? And I don't want to do that to you guys, but I have to take a break. I know I sound like I'm contradicting myself, but look, the difference between me doing just stop posting videos and then me stop posting videos again is that I'm actually telling you guys I'm taking a planned break to not post videos because my time, my energy, my priorities cannot be pointed towards the camera, towards my videos, towards you guys. Now, don't get your feelings hurt, all right? It's not that I can't prioritize you guys. It's not that I don't care about you guys. It's just that my priorities is I can't prioritize you guys. If that makes sense. So I don't feel like I'll be able to put quality content, right? It feels like I'll just be putting quantity over quality, and I won't be able to put the kind of intensity and good type of videos that I would put into my videos. And someone's here. Who is it?
Your mother.
And it's my mom. So as she knows, I'm taking a break from YouTube, and she's gonna hide right there because she doesn't want me in the camera. But anyway, I'm the popular guy in this group. Big old stomach, girls think I'm cute. If you know where that song's from, put it in the comment section below. But let's get back on track. So like I said, I'm taking a break, okay? I'll be back in a couple of months. Why? You may be asking why? Well, it's basketball season. I have to prioritize that. And I don't want to give you guys bad content, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to put out bad content. My views go down. I'm like, well, it's not good content, guys. I have to be explaining myself. Be like, just wait till basketball season's over. I'd rather just take a break and give 100% to you guys. That way, you guys can enjoy the videos. So I'm gonna be taking a break. Don't think I died, unless I happen to die while this break happens, and well, that wouldn't be fun. But you know, go ahead and feel free to share the channel because we know that I'm coming back. The comeback season is real. It's just not right now. So we're gonna take a break. I'll see you guys in a couple of months. And if you guys feel like sharing the channel, go for it. This channel is made to grow. That's why I named it that. So while I'm gone, feel free. I challenge you guys, you know, share the channel. That's pretty lame and it's pretty, desperate. Yeah, it's pretty thirsty. But I haven't been hydrated. I haven't been drinking my gallon of water a day. So I don't really feel bad about saying that. Like I said, see you guys in a couple of months. Hopefully you guys don't feel all booty tickled about this. Stay strong. God bless. Peace. See you guys later.